We were just in training and the monster campers, like the CITs, we just did a mod where I was the daughter of a demon and I led all of the campers, aka the counselors in this case, into a labyrinth where my dad was waiting to kill them.
Hi.
Hello. I need your help.
I played a skeleton chained to the wall, and even though that doesn't sound fun, it was the best skeleton ever, so.
I really, really liked it. I like being here and having the whole experience of acting and kind of going with whatever all of the campers go with.
As first mods go, I think it was really fantastic.
It's been really, really fun, and all the people here I work with are fantastic.
I discovered this camp through a video very similar to this one, so if anyone out there is debating whether to come to the camp, you really should, because it is the most unique thing ever, and you will love it. I promise.